The singer was due to marry Arab multi-billionaire Wissam Al-Manna, but their lawyers could not organize the prenuptial agreement in time. This is no small matter, as twice married Janet has amassed a fortune of £93.5 million from 10 hit albums and 6 major tours, while Wissam is one of the richest investors in the Middle East, where he represents such fashion and style icons as Hermès and Sonia Rykiel. He is also a major shareholder in Saks Fifth Avenue stores in Dubai, Doha, Bahrain and Kuwait. Janet will be marrying into the sort of wealth not even her brother Michael managed to amass during his lifetime of success, said her friend. She's looking forward to a fairy tale life with Wissam. Should the fairy tale turn sour, then the agreement still being worked on is reported to guarantee Janet, 46, a kiss-off of $500 million, around £312.14 million, if they divorce after a minimum of 5 years. Janet Jackson is winning.